Hey guys! So today I'm going to show you how I do my everyday makeup routine that has been highly requested. So let's get started! So the first thing I do is prime my face, and I'm using the Professional Primer by Benefit, and this is going to keep my makeup lasting all day and it will minimize the appearance of pores on my face. Moving on to foundation, I am using the Revlon Photo Ready BB Cream, and I'm just applying that all over my face and of course my neck. Now I'm using my beauty blender and I'm just blending out the rest of my foundation. Now I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. Don't try to dot under your eyes. Instead, use your concealer to mark triangles. This will give you more coverage, especially in dark areas. I also use the concealer around the areas of my nose and mouth. This will brighten up the face. You don't have to apply it the way I'm exactly doing, but this is where I like to have concealer in the area where it's needed. And we're finally done. No, I'm totally kidding. I can't go out like this. Now I'm taking my beauty blender and I'm just blending out the rest of my concealer. If you don't have a beauty blender, that's okay. You can use any other brush or even your fingertips. I like to start from the middle and work my way outwards. Now I'm using my Airspun Press Powder. And I'm taking the powder puff and diving it right into the cap. Now I'm taking my powder brush and very, very gently wipe it all over my face. This will set my makeup and prevent smearing and creasing. And don't forget about the neck. It needs love too. Time for the eyebrows. I use Maybelline's Brow Drama, and I like to just buff it slightly into my eyebrows. I forgot to film this part, but I use Great Lash Gel to set my eyebrows. Then I prime my eyes using Urban Decay's Primer Potion and take the Naked Basics palette in the color WOS and applying that directly all over my lid. Now taking the color Naked 2, I apply that directly into my crease. This will add definition to your eyes. Using a fluffier brush, I am using the color Faint and putting that directly on the outer corner of my eye. Using that same color, I am taking an angle brush and putting that on my lower lash line. Now with a clean finger, I am taking the color Venus and applying that in the inner corner of my eyes. I already did this part, but I took a white eyeliner pencil and applied that directly on my waterline. Now I'm using the Maybelline Master Precise Liquid Eyeliner and lining my lash line. And I tried to wing it out slightly a bit. Time to curl. Now I curl my eyelashes and hold it for at least 10 seconds. Now taking the Their Real Mascara by Benefit, I'm applying it directly on my eyelashes. And I also like to apply it on my bottom lashes. Now for contour. I use City Color Contour Effects, and I'm taking the contour color and making a 3 on the side of my face. Using the e.l.f. Contour Kit, I am taking the lighter brown color and applying it directly over the darker brown. This will set it. Using my fan brush, I'm taking the highlighter shade and applying it on the high points of my cheeks. You want to apply it to the areas that will reflect light and will show shine. Now I'm using my Laura Mercier blush in the color Rose Bloom and applying that directly on the apples of my cheeks. And try to smile while you do so. Yay, we're almost done! Now I'm using my Color Rich Balm lipstick in the color Caring Coral and applying that directly on my lips. And finally, I'm using Tarte's lip paint in the color Birthday Suit, applying it on the center of my lips and blending it out. And adding some finishing touches of highlighter because I can't get enough. And we're finished! This is a look that I've been wearing a lot lately, and I'm so excited to show it to you guys. This is mine. Yay, I'm finally done my tutorial dance. I'm just kidding. But I really hope you guys enjoy this look, and I hope you guys can wear it, and good luck.